Big changes coming to the iPhone, including a new look and feel, plus better spam call prevention.
Yay on that last one. Yeah. This guy, Rich DeMuro, here to explain it today's Rich on Tech. Okay, details.
Yeah, you gotta think about what you like about liquid glass. That is going to be the new look and feel of the iPhone. That's what they're calling it. Apple holding its Worldwide Developers Conference this week in Cupertino. I was there as they kick things off with a look at new features coming soon to the iPhone and beyond. Apple's Worldwide Developers Conference is where the company shows off what's next, a preview of the software updates that will launch in the fall alongside new iPhones.
Hello, WWDC!
Moving forward, Apple's software names will be tied to the year, so you'll see iOS 26, iPadOS 26, and WatchOS 26. First up, a fresh new look called Liquid Glass. Think smooth, rounded corners and transparent layers. It will make its way across the entire lineup.
I love that it's clean, clear, very aesthetic, and cohesive across your Apple ecosystem.
Apple spent the most time detailing what's new for iPhone, but says the smarter AI-powered Siri promised still needs more time, with details coming over the next year. In the meantime, the phone app is getting a combined screen for recents, voicemail, and favorites, and you'll now know why unknown numbers are calling before you pick up. Messages from unknown senders also get better filtering, and if you're stuck on hold, iPhone can listen for hold music and wait for you. The Photos app is bringing back separate tabs for library and collections, a reversal after users pushed back on the previous redesign. Live translation is now built into Messages, FaceTime, and the phone app. Apple says it's all done privately and on device.
This is going to be amazing connecting with family abroad or even with business calls. I'm really excited for that.
Apple may be playing catch up in AI, but it's adding smarter features across the board. For example, you can now take a screenshot and visually look up items. On Apple Watch, there's a new AI-enhanced workout buddy to motivate you. One of the biggest changes is coming to the iPad. For the first time, you'll be able to move and resize app windows, making the iPad feel more like a desktop computer.
Because here we finally have a computer-like operating system. Multitasking, Windows, a file system, all the things that people have been asking about for iPads forever. Finally, we're getting it.
Finally, your iPad will now function more like a laptop. Those new features will come to a wide range of iPads, from the Mini to the Pro. As for iOS 26, here you go. You ready? Here's who needs a new phone. You're going to need an iPhone 11 or newer to get that latest update, or an iPhone SE 2 or later. All right, you can find me on the website, richontech.tv.
I have an iPhone 12, so I'm still good.
You're good for another year.
I'm good.
There you go. iOS 27, you're good through.
Oh, man. I'm just holding on, baby. I'm just holding on.
I think many people are.